What was the first thing that got you into automobiles?
My dad was a quite a famous car customizer back in the UK. He used to, he was one of the first guys that took on the American theme of taking the stock car, doing a funky paint job on it, alluring it, putting a different set of wheels. And he was one of the guys that was created the sort of hot rod scene back in the UK. My dad did some very, very famous cars. So as a kid, I was down at my dad's shop and in his garage, and I was brought up with V8 engines on the coffee table at home. I used to go to bed at night, you know, holding my dad's spanners. I used to buy cars as a teenager. I'd flip them, clean them up, and then I'd sell them on. And then eventually that grew into a business, and I had two huge car sites in London. I used to pride myself on being a guy that you could come to, and I'd just be totally honest with you. You know, what you see is what you got. And I wanted to give really great customer services and just look after the customer more than anything. And that meant I got a lot of repeat business. And it also meant that when years later a television channel come along and said, we want to make a show about you, I had no skeletons in my cupboard. There was nothing to worry about in my past.
Right.
I was a totally legit guy. So I started to make this television program in the UK. And 15 years later, I'm still making television programs.
All right, here I am in Dave's car with Mike from Wheeler Dealer. And
where's the best place to go?
Probably right down the street here. And
that's amazing.
And it, well, yeah, right? It's got a little turbo on it.
That's fantastic.
So
and, left again?
Sorry, yeah, left again. We got a little room we can go down here. Here we go.
Now there you go. That makes me feel alive. A little bit tired earlier, but great calm.
Super. Yeah, that's where it's.
Yeah,
it's just a little. There we go.
The best thing to do is to keep your foot in.
And we just took a little ride in the Turbo 71 Bug, and what did you think, Mike?
I thought it was absolutely awesome. I can't believe it's a tiny little convertible bug that's got that much power. It's absolutely awesome. It's a thrill ride. I was just saying, in the car ride, I get paid money to go around the world and test very exotic cars, Ferrari, Lamborghini, Bentleys. Sometimes you can have more fun in something that costs a tenth of that, and this is definitely one of those cars. I've loved it. A real pleasure being here, and I really do appreciate you spending your time with me this afternoon and giving me such a thrill ride and showing me around your wonderful business.
There we are.